5 Bells Grade A 3, Trap 1, Long Cash Lahaley 2, Millridge Zoe 3, Labana Sadie 4, Spirit Assassin 5, Syndic Cotton and 6, Slippery Rose. There we go for race number 4. 5 breaks well on the outside from 2, then comes 1, 6, 4 and 3. Into the opening bend they go, and Trap 2 going well. Hits the front at the opening bend from 5, pull and clear now by about 2 lengths from 5. Similar gap back to 4, then comes 1, 6 and 3. Halfway stage and Trap 2, Millridge Zoe going well. Into the third bend, leads by about 3 lengths from 5. That's the way it's been for a while as they come towards the final bend. They're well strung out. Trap 2 coming back to the field slightly. 5 and 4 give chase as they turn for home. 2 still coming back to the field. 5 giving chase, but up towards the line. 2 just about hangs on from 5. 4 was third. 2.54 it looks like in our fourth race in Tralee. The time 29.03.